track to Saint Louis de Champlain. We left here in 1608 to found Quebec. Well, this is the church d'Église Saint Catherine. The church here was built before the Hundred Years' War, which would be 1200s, 1300s, but it was destroyed during the war and rebuilt in 1457 existing. This is the old salt cellar. Locked up the salt in the old days. When you talk about old, an old timbered houses and alleyway. Now that is an old building. It's the old original part of Honfleur, dating back into the 1500s. You pump it on the top and the water comes out. Rue de la Prison. This is the old prison. This is again the old salt cellar. And they harvested it from the sea nearby. So this is the old, one of, and the smallest of three salt cellars.